So much that it was your wounds, God, that paid our ransom completely, God. You suffered immensely so that we could have a fellowship with you. And we don't even deserve that, God. It's just amazing to me, God, that you would choose to come down and take off your glory, God, to spend time with us and then to ultimately be killed by us so that we could be with you. God, help us each day as we leave this church, God, because we know we are the church. It's not this building, God. It's not confined to this building. Help us, God, each day to show the light to those who don't know it, to live in obedience to you, to open your word daily, and to read from it. I thank you, Jesus, and I know your name is glorified, and you're with us today. In your name, amen.